Are you using a stylus or Apple Pencil with your tablet or mobile device? In this video, I'll cover the different options you have available if you prefer handwriting your notes over using the keyboard. This includes using Apple's built-in Scribble feature, which automatically transforms your written words into typed text. We'll also cover some alternative options for those using Android or something other than Apple Pencil. Let's get started in this Cliniko tip of the week. In order to use Apple's new built-in Scribble feature, you'll first need to ensure your iPad is updated to iOS 14 or later. Once updated, the next time you connect your Apple Pencil, you'll be able to utilize the Scribble feature when using Cliniko. Just note, Apple's Scribble feature works with first and second generations of the Apple Pencil, as well as certain third-party styluses that connect via Bluetooth. When using the Apple Pencil in Cliniko, you can use Scribble almost anywhere, including searching for patient names, adding items to your invoices, and most importantly, your treatment notes. Within your treatment notes, simply start writing over any text field, and Scribble will start to transform your words into typed text. Of course, when annotating body charts, you can also use the Apple Pencil to draw and add text labels on the fly. If patients are signing forms, they can use the Apple Pencil with ease to fill out and complete their details. Of course, you'll want to make sure you have proper procedures in place to keep the tablet and stylus clean for other patients and staff as well. This Scribble feature even has a number of shortcuts to make writing in Cliniko even easier. Some example shortcuts you can try in Cliniko include scratching out your writing to delete text, circle or draw a line through your text to select it. You can tap and hold in any text area to add a new space. And you can join or separate characters by drawing a vertical line between them. These shortcuts will help you speed through handwriting your notes. Of course, if you do not have the ability to use Scribble on your device, there are some alternatives. For those on an iPhone or an older iPad that does not support iOS 14, you can download a third-party app that offers similar features to Scribble. Now that Apple has released the new Scribble feature, though, my list of third-party apps that offer handwriting to text are limited and may change over time. One app that comes to mind, though, is Mazak. The app offers you handwriting input as an alternative to your keyboard, which means you can quickly switch between handwriting and typing as needed. If you're using an Android device and you have Google's keyboard installed called Gboard, you have a built-in handwriting recognition keyboard that will also transform your handwriting to text. To enable handwriting on your Android phone or tablet, open Cliniko, then tap on any text field. Once the keyboard appears, look at the top left of the keyboard, tap Open the Features menu, then select Settings. From here, tap Languages, and after selecting the language you want to use, just swipe to turn on the handwriting layout. If you don't see the handwriting listed, that means it is not yet available for your language. Now that the handwriting keyboard has been enabled, you'll be able to switch to the handwriting keyboard at any time when using Cliniko. To do this, with a finger stylus, start to handwrite words directly on top of the keyboard to enter text. And that's all there is to it. Just like Scribble, you'll be able to write by hand anywhere you can typically use the keyboard. I hope this video helped, but if you have any additional questions about handwriting within Cliniko, reach out to the support team. And for more Cliniko tips, check out the Cliniko blog. Until next tip.